To walk along roads and ride on public transport without fear is a basic right. But many residents are still concerned about their personal safety and harassment when walking and riding buses. Addressing this has been a key focus of the Improving Transport Services in Ger Areas project. The project has used people stories and visual journey maps to identify safety issues of vulnerable road users. Harassment was also raised as a key issue. ADB, the Municipality of Ulaanbaatar, and Public Transport Department used a community-led approach to improve personal safety through a series of system-wide interventions, including crime prevention through environmental design to reduce the opportunity for crime. As a result, cameras were strategically deployed and bus shelters and public bathrooms were carefully designed to reduce blind spots. A new community council to ensure that the community remains involved and their inputs used to influence campaigns. A new customer feedback mechanism so customers can report their experiences. Training for bus drivers to address bus safety. And an engaging public awareness campaign supported by local civil society organizations to highlight safe behavior and harassment prevention. Personal safety when traveling is a right, but it takes a combination of infrastructure, policy, public communication, and behavior change to transform urban mobility. A community-led approach can help communities travel safer, now and into the future.